counter-attacks. Cole have been working. Vitira almost out of position there with 15 on the clock, but this has been workmanlike from Vitality. They're happy to defend if it means they can score down the other end. Maybe maybe a Johnson from the Evans goes whack. And a third from Vitality. Is there anything this team can't do?
Oh, the pre-jump onto the ceiling, then the double. Smash it home as well. A clean finish at the end of all that. Radosin.